How are you guys? Good? Okay, good. Because I love Nashville. I just want to let you know that. It is such a good time here. It's my first time. It's the energy in the room, all the learning, meeting you all has just been amazing. And so today I'm only here to add to that. We're going to talk about how to set up your new law firm website in 15 minutes. Thank you to our visionary partners. So, hi, I'm Vanessa. I'm a business development representative here at Clio. So what that job entails means I connect with you on the everyday to learn about your firms, your processes, and then together we evaluate in which Clio can make your life easier. So if my voice sounds familiar, it's probably because we've connected before. And I like to think that I have a really good memory for the conversations I've had. So if you were to introduce yourself later, I think that'd be really cool. But that's enough about me. Let's talk about you, your law firm's website. Why are we talking about this? Well, it's the digital age. It's been the digital age. So currently in the digital age, how we're searching for everything from everyday products to important services has moved increasingly online. Like my outfits, how I order coffee, do this presentation, my job, all done through digital touch. And so thinking of you, a lawyer in this digital age, the implication is your website is your new office front door. Why we're calling it the new office front door is because it's the most accessible place for your prospective clients to get a sense of you. You know, they're no longer looking for you in those 10-pound yellow page phone books. If we remember those. And statistics show 57% of your prospective clients will look for you on your own, and how they find you is through your website. So, is your virtual front door inviting and interactive? Or is it in the 90s looking like a yellow page listing? You know who you are if it is. Being a lawyer is a very demanding job. Trust me, I know. I try every day to get on your calendars. So your web front door needs to reflect who you are. The heavy work you do, the due diligence you have to your clients, and bolster your reputation in the space. So how you're going to do that is with a web strategy. And some of us think, what's a web strategy? I don't know. This is a web strategy. Professional, compatible with web browsers, tablets, smartphones, impactful branding, integrates with social media, and ease of business. So, are we meeting these expectations? Fret not, if not, Clio Grow. The Clio Grow website builder. The Clio Grow website builder gives you control over your web strategy. It's an easy to use one-page template. No coding required, I say. No coding required. You're going to create a professional, secure, mobile-optimized website with lead intake, scheduling, payments, all integrated into Clio Grow. So, let's make a website. If you have Clio Grow, you know exactly where this is going. If you just got Clio Grow, pull out your phone. We'll do it together. And if you have yet to get Clio Grow, you're going to want it by the end of this. So when you open your Clio Grow, in the bottom left-hand corner is the settings. In the settings page, you're going to find the website. When you open the page for website, you'll see an easy-to-use one-page template. We're going to create publish in less than 15 minutes now. It's going to start you off with your web address. With your web address, you can bring your own. You can create one with Clio, or you can buy one. Just remember, when you're creating your web address, it needs to be short and sweet, easy to remember. And then before we're moving on to adding text, pictures, features, we're going to personalize it with your layouts and the color. Then we're moving on to branding, something that's super important. Branding is what sets you apart across different law firms, especially in the digital space, when your competitors are trying to reach the same prospective clients as you are. So how you're going to create impactful branding is you're going to tell a story. You're going to tell a story about you, establishing your position. So what your firm's about and how you approach business. And by sharing this story, it's going to create connections with others that sets you apart from your competition and builds trust and loyalty. So how you're going to share this story with the Clio Grow website builder is in the website section. It's going to show you to add a welcome message, a short description of your services, a listing your practice area, plural, if there's more than one, and then sharing about you and your team. I hope you enjoy those pictures. Okay, so this is what a finalized, published website may look like. It offers your personality, your firm's personality from the get-go. And as we're scrolling through, you'll see that there's many opportunities for your prospective clients or your clients to get in touch with you. Zooming in on it, so as we said, we were trying to have it make it easy for your prospective clients or your clients to get in touch with you. So with these four features, they all integrate into your Clio Grow. And for the next few slides, what we're going to do is talk about them and their impact. Did you know? 69% of your prospective clients are more likely to book with you if you have an online booking system. Let's make sure you have one. Starting with a basic or contact form. What's going to happen here is they're going to fill in their contact information, their message. When they send it, it's going to show up straight in your Clio Grow inbox. Consultation bookings can be paid or unpaid, either or both. All of these bookings will show up in your Clio scheduler. And why this is so wonderful is it removes the step for your prospective clients of calling, texting, emailing you, like I do. And it frees up time for you and your staff to be working on other things. Access to a client portal, because client experience matters. Clio for Clients is a turnkey solution that helps you get up and running. So from here, your prospective clients will log into the secure portal from the website, and that's where you can communicate and share information with them. You all need to get paid, so let's make it easy. Your clients will be able to securely pay with you through a link on your website, which will show up in your Clio Manage. And lastly, a bonus feature is having customizable intake forms for your different practice areas, because for different practice areas, sometimes you have a different intake process. And so here, when they fill out this form, it generates a lead in your matter pipeline. You're going to want to include your social media links, because when people like myself and just everyone looks at a business, what helps build trust is seeing brand visibility. Lastly, all this effort, none of it can be worth it if no one can find your website. So how you're going to do this is by adding keywords and description, all of them that you can possibly think of, so that you're the first one to come up when people are searching for you. We just created a website, or went through creating a website, in under 15 minutes. The key takeaways are: running your business in this digital age, your website is the new front door. Maximizing your firm's visibility is essential, and Clio can help you. Thank you.